Time. The Koreans are furious. Pow into the bottom corner beyond Kim Ji-hoon as we enter 7 minutes of added time. And once again, VAR has a big part to play in this match. Real Madrid have equalised. Manuel Fernandez, I'm sure, breathes a huge sigh of relief. And the Koreans look totally deflated by that. Spartak Moscow taking on the Korean side in their next match, but a point is good enough to put Real Madrid through to the quarterfinals. It was a good penalty from Pau. Goalkeeper guessed right.